Sihan. Today we have made the trigonometric board game. Its name is Let's Play Trigo. The game is very simple and the objective of this game is that the student can learn all the trigonometric angles in very playful manner. Here, two players can play this game, each having 7 game pieces, pink and yellow. Now, student can roll the dice one by one. Let's take it 5. Now the student will put his game piece on the number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here we got 10, 90. So the student will look at the value of 10, 90 on the central grid. So the 10, 90 value is undefined. So student can put one of his game piece on any of the place where undefined is written, like this. Similarly, another child will also roll the grid and get the number 1. So he put his dice on sine 45, and sine 45 value is 1 upon root 2. So he put his game piece on 1 upon root 2. So in this way, the student who got all his game pieces aligned horizontally like this, he will win the game. Also, the student, if he got all his game pieces aligned vertically, then also he will win the game. Thank you.